supine mountain climber. What you want to do is lay on your back, put the sliders on your feet, and alternately pull one leg in while the other extends out. Make sure you're working your glutes, your hamstrings, and you may feel a bit in your quads. Try this on your hands as well.